Mating Day, OK, 好。OK, 学八字是学什么？学我们的生命 ，our life。So before we know how to interpret life, how to share what we see with other people and ourselves, first thing question, what is life? What is life? Okay, life, it is a very philosophical word. 很简单，四个 letter 而已 ,primary school 都会。But what is life? 有些人讲，我活了一辈子，像没有活过 ,never truly lived before. So as a student, we always say that when we learn,And then we want to teach, right? So what we are going to learn? 我们出生只是一张纸 ，correct? Birth certificate. Then that is your life already. Begin. All right, 开始一辈子。而毕业也是一张纸。哇 ，O level, A level 读到半死啊，也是一张纸，你们嘛拍张照。哦 ，it's just one piece of paper. 哦，奋斗一辈子。婚姻一张纸哦，我想，哎呀，这个哇，美女啊，我老公啊，什么啦啊，那结婚 R O M 一张纸 ，end of day is just one paper 啊，好 ，OK， 就是折磨一辈子，做官
折磨，老师你很严重耶，折磨什么
？Marriage，
this is 考验啊，我跟你讲，考验一辈子，考验
challenge， 人家不敢结婚了，折磨一辈子。
这个it is how to manage 两个磁场在一起 ，it's not easy。Yeah, of course, it's just like left leg, right leg 嘛，左的边它摇一边要 balance。这个是一个台湾作者写的啦，可能他的 bad experience 啦。然后我会写考验一辈子啦。OK， 做官一张纸，奋斗一辈子，对不对？以前人讲读书叫做官嘛，对不对？有人讲读书了要做什么？写信啊，没有妈妈做官。Oh, good career, in modern sense, career 也是一张纸，对不对？在一个房间，一个名字，哇 ，MD， 我也写一张纸而已嘛，对不对？好，金钱一张纸，哇，每个人讲哦，等一下我问我新加坡布在哪里啊？什么也是一张纸而已嘛，对不对？辛苦一辈子，荣誉一张纸，哦，对不对？虚名一辈子，虚名 it is what? 虚 means illusion, not realistic one. 好，好像 premium card， 跟你讲哇 CEO 啊，哇 IBM 啊 ，it's just a name. All right, nothing attached to it. It's all impermanent. 看病也是一张纸啊，看完医生写去康德还钱，那 MC 也是一张纸，痛苦一辈子，吊词一辈子，了解一辈子，吊词 is eulogy。When they pass away, 不是有人讲哇 ，okay, he has been my good brother, he been there for me, through thick and thin, 也是一张纸。所以我们八字呢，其实就是要了解什么，一张纸。所以等一下你们break 的时候，给我你们的这个 date of birth and time， 我就打印给你们，你们就有你们的一张纸。
你就会了解我们的。
你们要了解，可是不是了解，就是 like take it as it is， 因为一张纸的话，你没有笔嘛，可以写啊，可以 modify， can have correction date， correct？
Can be done？
It's never too late.
Yeah, okay, my philosophy is never, it's just the so-called meme.